Hello guys, today's Glue Express, we are going to set a timer for 1 minute. You're going to do each exercise 1 minute through. There is an exercise that you'll have to do a 30 second, because I've split two exercises. So you'll do a quick warm up, and then we're going to start with a wide sumo squat. So wider than you think. Most people think here is wide, but I want you to really get out there once so you can feel those hips sink. And we're not here and we're not here. The knees are going to drive out over the ankles. You can hold one dumbbell here if you choose, but I can tell you these are difficult. And you're just gonna go up and down. They're difficult with or without weight. So for 1 minute, you would do the sumo squat, squeezing the inner thighs when you come to the top. Knees again are driving out with the ankles, so they're opening up, they're not caving in. That's your first exercise. The second one, you're gonna drop right down into a pulsing sumo squat. So this is where you would stay. You can always come up and take a break, lengthen through the legs, but this is a quick express workout. So we're trying to limit our breaks, but do what works best for you to get through this workout. Imagine we're cramming it all into a short time so we're not taking long breaks. Number three, we're gonna do a warrior three pose. You may need a wall that you can touch fingertips on, or you can put your hand on an armchair of a couch. You're going to soften that left knee. We're gonna lift off with our right. The back foot, the toes are pointing down. We're squeezing our inner thighs to help balance. Again, if you need to touch something, reach out, touch fingertips on something. Hold for 30 seconds. Then at 30 seconds on this same side, you can lift and lower, or to have more of a modification, toes can come to the floor and you can just barely lift off. Working through those glutes, our abs and our back. Then you'll, number four, it's going to be the left side. So then you'll get in your warrior three position, send that left leg back, and do that same set of exercises. Four exercises, two times through. Let me know if you have any questions.